Dear students, as you may have heard, the university is taking aggressive actions to protect our community from the spread of the coronavirus. In particular, we are moving all the classes online to minimize the possibility of exposure due to social interactions. For these reasons, there will be no class in person for the rest of the semester, and classes will resume online starting on Wednesday. We appreciate your collaboration in this difficult time and will try to minimize the disruption of your learning experience while following the recommendations of the CDC. In particular, we will adopt social distancing norms that require to avoid any large gatherings and to maintain physical distance of 6 feet or 2 meters between individuals. This is the reason why online classes will replace our in-person meetings. We will also remain available to you, primarily on Canvas and Zoom teleconferencing. If needed, we can also arrange meetings in person, subject to the social distancing rules. Thank you for your cooperation, and we will follow up with more specific announcements when we will get closer to the dates when classes will resume.